Breaking news, North Carolina Attorney General Democrat Josh Stein announcing his bid for governor in 2024. Stein releasing a video just minutes ago. In it, he says he's running to build a better and brighter North Carolina by standing together for what's right and fixing what's wrong. Stein is running to replace Governor Cooper, who will have to step down when he finishes his second term.